My name's Mandy Quadrio and I'm a Trawlwoolway woman from the northeast coast of Tasmania and also from the east coast of Tasmania. That's my ancestral country. I'm one of the artists in the exhibition Compositional Utterances with my collaborators Jan Oliver and Susan Hawkins. And we have come together bringing our utterances and our ideas and our concerns and our histories and our shared stories. So I've put together two artworks and they're both constructed from the abrasive material of steel wool. The larger work is titled Tramanya and this references my ancestral granddaddy, and the smaller steel wool piece is titled Nimirani and this references my ancestral grandnanny, and she's actually the daughter of Manalagena, whom the larger cloak speaks to. So these works are in conversation with each other, as well as being in conversation with the other artists. They carry and are heavy with stories of history, and also my concerns are naturally around my traumatic history in Tasmania, from where they come from. But also, you know, I celebrate our resilience and our strengths, which the materiality also speaks to. So I celebrate that through my cloaks, and I move forward with dignity with these works.